It's already set. And away they go. Pretty good line as well. Anna Heat, a touch slow towards the inside, is going to try and drive through. Little Contra began quickly with Zarsun and also Dubious the outside. Pushing up is Nakovi as well. It's a good charge. Anna Heat is joining in as well. Brooklyn Hustle behind those horses. Settling down Nakovi, the outside of Zarsun in front at the 850. They were followed by Anna Heat in third, and then came Dubious out wider in the light blue from Brooklyn Hustle. Then Little Contra, Condos Express, and Exhilarate in a line, a length and a quarter, Excess Funds, followed by Strasbourg, the inside of Viking Warrior. So the leader, Zarsun for Clark, up towards the corner, just in front of Nakovi, a length and a quarter, Dubious at the 400 metres. Little Contra, very deep, coming into it. Also there, Accelerates, Anna Heed behind them with Brooklyn Hustle, Condos Express from Viking Warrior, weighted with, then Excess Funds and Strasbourg in the straight across the track. Anna Heed drives through, approaching the 200 metres, and takes the lead. Anna Heed by a length, Brooklyn Hustle, Little Contra still coming, and then Nakovi. Anna Heat is pumping away with 100 metres to go, a length and a half in front of Brooklyn Hustle. Little Contra and Anna Heat won the Blue Sapphire. Second, very close. Little Contra's run a huge race with Brooklyn Hustle. Photo there. Then for fourth, Nakovi, Condos Express involved with Dubious.